Hi, my name is Barry Allen.
And I'm Oliver Queen.
And this is TCTV.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Hey, Timber Creek, the Student Council will be sponsoring Smile Week. It's a campaign to bring awareness to mental health and illness. Smile Week begins Monday, December 7th through Friday, December 11th. Each day you will wear a different color. Here are the details.
The Interact Club will have a meeting December 9th at 4 p.m. in room S217.
Do you love history? Would you be interested in competing with others over history topics? Consider joining the UIL Social Studies competition team. Come by Ms. Taylor's room in S217 for more information. A quick informational meeting will be held on Tuesday, December 15th at 4 o'clock in her room.
The TCHS Athletic Department is having a holiday donation drive for our troops that are deployed overseas. You can drop off your donations at the Fieldhouse Conference Room or any TCHS Coaches Room. Here are the items you can donate.
There will be a book fair in the library December 14th through the 18th from 7:50 to 4:10. Remember, Falcons, books make a great holiday gift.
Hey, dude, how's it going?
Yeah, pretty good.
Hey, did you go to the book fair?
No, I didn't.
So that means you didn't buy the Hunger Games and find out that Katniss and Peeta both won the Hunger Games?
No, that's a spoiler.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. So that means you also didn't buy The Outsiders and learn that Johnny dies as well.
Dude, that's a spoiler. Stop spoiling all these books for me.
So I guess I shouldn't tell you that Snape kills Dumbledore?
Fine. I probably should have went to the book fair then.
Yep.
The National Art Honor Society will be having its next meeting December 10th after school in room FA109 and a makeup meeting December 11th in the morning in room FA105.
She was born in New Orleans, Louisiana, branded with the name Lisa Sawyer, circa 1963. Grandmother was Indian. Her mother's name was...
The sophomore class will be having a fundraising night at Panera Bread tonight from 4 to 8 p.m. A portion of your purchase will go to the sophomore class.
The Stats and Calculus Club will be having a spirit night at Chick-fil-A December 10th from 5 to 9 p.m.
That's all for your morning announcements. Have a wonderful day.